a sculpture that was created for the 1980 Olympic Winter Games here in Lake Placid. There's a uniform that the USA Olympic team wore for the 1980 Games. There's some things with Rony Raccoon on them, like he was the mascot of the Olympic Games. There's the big ski jump area. There's the tower that held the Olympic flame in the 1980 Olympics. Here we are at Mount Van Hovenberg, which is another Olympic site. There's the bobsled track. There's the original bobsled area. You see a old bobsled right there. There's the new coasters that you can ride. Some more of the bobsled and the coaster. This is another part of the bobsled. The angle on that is just quite amazing. This is another area of the bobsled. This is another old part. You can actually walk alongside of it. The old metal stops, it looks like, that kept them from going over.
We hope you enjoyed our video of the Olympic stuff in the Lake Placid area. Again, if you enjoyed this video, please subscribe to our channel. Until next time, we'll see you later.